This UCSD TV program is presented by University of California Television. Like what you learn? Visit our website or follow us on Facebook and Twitter to keep up with the latest programs.
We are the paradoxical ape. Bipedal, naked, large-brained, long the master of fire, tools, and language, but still trying to understand ourselves. Aware that death is inevitable, yet filled with optimism. We grow up slowly. We hand down knowledge. We empathize and deceive. We shape the future from our shared understanding of the past. CARTA brings together experts from diverse disciplines to exchange insights on who we are and how we got here. An exploration made possible by the generosity of humans like you.
Good afternoon. This is a great turnout. On behalf of UC San Diego, it's my privilege to welcome you to this symposia. This really represents what's best about universities, to go beyond boundaries, to think outside the box, and to try to develop novel ways to improve human health. This also represents a collaboration between UC San Diego and Arizona State University, which speaks even more highly about the our directors, because it's so difficult to work across campuses. But I think this project is so exciting and has gotten such enthusiasm that I think the two directors and all of you deserve my appreciation. And hopefully what will come out of this is a completely novel way of thinking about diseases. There's been so many advances in diseases, but so many diseases are still largely unsolved. And by taking an anthropological approach, hopefully the whole entirely new ideas, understanding of disease pathogenesis, maybe even new drugs will come out of this. So I have a little time. I'm going to sit with you and learn something, which is unusual for Dean. So hopefully I'm still educable. And I look very forward, and congratulations to all of you. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon, and welcome to this 25th CARTA Symposium. We're very glad to see you all here. My name is Pascal Gagneux. I'm the Associate Director of CARTA. Among the oldest questions that we humans have asked ourselves figure, who are we? What are we doing here? Where did we come from? How did we get here? And where are we going? Two of these questions can be addressed in a scientific fashion and form the core of anthropogeny. Where did we come from and how did we get here? The study of human origins. CARTA is a UCSD SOC, Center for Academic Research and Training in Anthropogeny. The co-directors are Ajit Varkey, Fred Gage, and Margaret Schoeninger. Our management service officer is Linda Nelson. Our community relations director is Ingrid Pinochka-Perkins. We have very much needed help from computer systems programmer Kate Kaya and program coordinator Jesse Roby. Anthropogeny is at the intersection of the humanities and the natural sciences, and we believe that the only way to address these two important questions is to draw on evidence from all these very different fields, which is only possible with a dialogue, ideally learned early in one's career. Our mission statement is the following. We want to use all rational and ethical approaches to seek all verifiable facts from all relevant disciplines to explore and explain the origins of the human phenomenon. And we want to do so while minimizing complex organizational structures and hierarchies and avoiding unnecessary paperwork and bureaucracy. In the process, very importantly, we also want to raise awareness and understanding of the study of human origins within the academic community and the public at large. This is the first co-sponsored symposium between CARTA and the Arizona State University Center for Evolutionary Medicine. You will hear from its director in a few moments, Dr. Randolph Nessy. But before we start, we need to express special thanks to our major sponsor, the G. Harold and Leela Y. Mathers Charitable Foundation of New York, and Howard Chester, the executive director. We also need to thank many people who have contributed to the fund in memory of the late Jim Handelman, and many other people who have helped us, for example, closed captioning these symposia at a webcast live and then put on YouTube and iTunes for people to see. We have other key supporters like Annette Merle Smith that helps support the anthropogeny specialization, graduate specialization, and many individual supporters who over the years have contributed to our enterprise. And lastly, this would not be possible without very able support from the UCSD TV crew, voice and video team, and the Mandeville Center support team, and as I mentioned, George Svoboda, who was kind enough to come and play the guitar for us.